Shit, shit, shit!
Party.
We can make it. Just keep quiet. Wait, what are you doing here?
The last evac trucks left days ago.
My girl heard the army ran these camps. Where is everybody?
Orders came in to close these camps down and move on. No more army, my man. Not here. Just a few of us dumb enough to stay behind. Only me and the doc survived.
Hey, not an exaggeration. My brain is on fire.
Oh, shit! Tell me what bit her.
Was this real nasty fucker? All covered in blood? What's wrong?
This is bad. Real bad. You need serious help. Doc should still be down at the S&B. Tell her I sent you.
Civilians have been gone for days. Still trying to be.
This is my girl.
It was a zombie with blood on the outside. I'm so sorry. You should come with me. God.
It's what bit me, one of those things.
It's called blood plague. It's very contagious and it doesn't take long to do its job.
What do you mean? What's gonna happen to me?
Not as long as I'm around.
Hey, I could use your help.
Take your flashlight, go in there and look for a sample case.
I need you to bring it to me.
Before I lost my team, we were learning all we could about blood plague. We developed a cure, but it only works if you use it soon after infection.
The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything.
Did you find it?
No cure?
Not good.
I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc, it's checkout time. Fucking Zeds are swarming the perimeter. Plague zombies too. I know you want to save Amari, but it's not for us to bounce.
Amari's the reason we have a treatment.
Exactly. Don't let that legacy die here. Other survivors are gonna need your help. Like her.
Okay. But I can't just leave. Not like this.
Do what you need to. But make it fast.
I'm sorry to ask this, but I need your help.
I'm going to save your girlfriend if I can.
Because no one deserves what happened to Amari.
But I don't have the strength to end things.
Hopefully it's still safe.
No more army, huh? So, how do we survive now?
Hey, come on. As long as we're together, we can make it through anything.
Pull up here.
This should be safe. At least for a while.
It's rustic, but it has what I need to get started.
Sounds good. Hey, Ravi. Still doing okay there?
Don't call me that. Now I feel like shit. I'm not surprised. Your condition is advancing. You need to go to the infirmary.
Infirmary.
Got it. But somebody better come up with an actual plan.